Sam Rubin is so bummed out right now that he's not here for this next guest. He wanted me to say this. If you are not watching Billions on Showtime, you are missing out on the best show ever. Here to talk about the third season of the hit show is Wags, a.k.a. David Costabile. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
He went on, and Eric has been raving about this show.
It's a great show.
Nice. I mean, everyone's talking about it.
Oh, well, I'm glad. That's very good news.
But before I get to that, I have to ask you really quick, because you were on Suits.
Yes, I
was. With Meghan Markle.
Yes, I was.
Oh,
and
right.
Meghan Markle is, there's some event going on, and
yeah.
I don't know what it is, but.
Is she coming on the show soon?
I'm
probably,
invited.
Oh,
are you invited?
I have yet to receive my invitation, but I haven't been home for a while. So
what was it
maybe
like working with her?
She's a very, very wonderful person. She's very kind and easy to work with.
Did you guys know?
No, I had left the show by the time all sort of began.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So I was not a part of that part of her world. So.
Okay, so Sam actually left
the
question.
I actually can't get you an invitation.
What?
I cannot. I mean,
whatever.
I assume you're going. But.
What we were angling for.
Yeah,
but
sorry, guys.
Whatever.
Sorry.
But Sam actually left me questions because he was, like, so excited about this. So he wanted me to ask you, how can the third season possibly be any more intense than the others?
The third season is better than the second season, which was better
than
the first season.
That's rare.
It is, and it's a great experience to be part of. It's the way that the writers are telling the story, and the world is just really coming together, and it's going to be fun. This season is going to be fun.
For the uninitiated, you play the foul-mouthed right-hand man of Damian Lewis's character, Bobby Axelrod.
Correct.
Okay, what's the dynamic like? Because I'm in love with him, too. Like, I think he's fabulous.
You should get him on the show.
Right?
He's
oh, my God. Do you think he would?
Yeah.
Could you
100%.
Put in a word?
Oh, we should call him afterwards.
Let's call him.
No problem.
Okay, what is it like? What's the dynamic like working with him?
I am working with Damian is very fun, and we have lots of laughs together and sing songs all the time.
Yeah.
Really?
He likes to sing, and I was also a singer when I started.
A little duet action.
Yeah, we did some duet.
You know, from the characters, you would never guess that they
No, no, because I'm such a loyal attack dog in the show, it's very hard for people to sort of be like, wait a second, who's the singer?
Right.
Why is he so jaunty?
Does that help you kind of like relieve the tension on the set?
Yes.
That's good.
Yes, it's very nice because, you know, I'm really nasty all day long.
I've heard you are a nasty, nasty boy.
Yeah, it's very fun.
I'm sure that's so fun to get your teeth into.
Oh, God, are you kidding? Although there are some days when even, like, when you've literally filled up with being nasty and you're just like, I still have to do it.
I still have to be nasty.
Attack these people that I really like, and I can do it. I have a lot of inner...
Dig deep.
Yeah, I dig deep, and there's a lot down in the well. So.
Okay, we have to take a look at a clip from Billions.
Running through where the bodies are buried.
This column, this one... This one and this one are the main holdings.
There you have it.
I see the balance on the accounts.
And what a soaring fat balance it is.
We need to see the trade history leading up to the redemptions and cash positions.
Sure, let me bring up a different screen.
Like Squanto should have said to the pilgrims, get the out of here.
Wags, come on.
It's proprietary, you're not seeing it.
This is bullshit, Wags.
Lara, we're not having a fight. I'm telling you, you're not gonna see that.
That's really good.
You're not getting past Wags.
No. Sorry?
You're not getting past Wags.
No,
you're the gatekeeper.
Yeah, I am the gatekeeper. Nobody gets past me.
You've got a ton of bad habits, right?
Yes,
would we ever see you become a nicer version, or is just zero chance?
Who wants to see that, really?
That's a good point.
I mean, really, you just don't want to see that. You want to see that guy shouting.
That's true. And sarcastic, too. Okay, Paul Giamatti, absolutely love him. What is it like working with him? He's the U.S. attorney, right?
Mm-hmm. He plays the U.S. attorney. And they never put the lawyers with the bad guys. So, you know, we're never with them. We're always in the high-flying millionaires and billionaires, which is incredibly fun because you get to go to the fanciest places with the fanciest clothes. And it's awesome. They give you food and you get to go to these great restaurants.
It sounds like the best thing ever.
It's awesome.
Fancy pants.
Yeah, it is. It is a fancy pants experience.
Well, and Eric said it's authentic too, because you've kind of covered that beat.
I don't know what it's like inside these, places, the billionaire places, but as far as the U.S. Attorney's Office, that portrayal is so realistic.
Yeah.
I mean, the politics, it's great.
They even have like a way they all tie their tie at the U.S. Attorney's Office. They all tie their tie the exact same way.
It's very accurate.
Oh my God.
It's really.
Wow. Thank you for coming in. Yeah. Season 3 of Billions returns to Showtime this Sunday, March 25th at 10 p.m. We loved having you.
Yeah.
Thank you.